Hi everyone, welcome to SAI SAR classes. Today in this video we have to construct in center of a right angle triangle by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here two side of a right angle triangle. So first taking here a line of length 5 cm, and then taking second side 6 cm. So this side 5 cm and this side 6 cm. So first we have to draw here a line of length 6 cm first. So taking here point B and here C. Now drawing a 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. So joining this line to get 90 degree. Now taking the length 5 cm and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking here point A. Now joining A and C. So this side 6 cm and this side 5 cm. So we got a right angle triangle. Now first bisecting the angle B. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc by this way and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this bisector. Now bisecting the angle C. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc, and putting the compass here and drawing an arc and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this bisector. Next bisecting the angle A. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this bisector of the angle A. So the three bisector intersect at a point H. So therefore H is the in center of a right angle triangle with length 5 cm and 6 cm. So this is the process to construct an in center of a right angle triangle by using compass in easy way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.